Hi, welcome to the double digit queue tournament. So this is the review. Sorry for being late. And let's get started between Meat and Pill and Chill. Nice name. Right, so we have White having all the 3-4 points, Black taking 1 star point and 1 3-4 point. Okay, this is good. Okay, wow. White is very strong, right? We can see that he Tanuki the top. Okay, but classically, just for anyone who's watching this video, if White plays this, go here. Okay, if White plays this, go here two and three, and then White can play something else, right? So this is just an escape. White definitely doesn't want, okay, sorry, Black doesn't definitely want to do this, and then okay, so this is not effective at all, and you can see that White gets some corner, but you are still nothing. This is just White trying to pressure you in, and once he gets far enough out, he's come back to kill this too, okay. Good job. This one still okay. Okay, now you gotta go out. Right. Okay, he's starting to build a base, so ignore, fine. Okay, so for this, you can still ignore and play somewhere here. Okay. Yep, so that was what I was expected, that Black would definitely play here. Okay, this far pincers. You can see that this Black is taking up this place. He has to play here one more. Okay, fine, he does protect his corner. You take the side for Black. Play this move, maybe. Yeah, this move is good. If he goes here, ta ta. And let's see if this works. Yep, this works. So White can choose to play here, and if Black plays here, okay, so this is definitely one eye. So Black have to play the critical point, right? If Black gets, but actually if you want to be more safe, Black plays here and plays a straight. This is not an eye, this is not an eye. Okay, so this one, if White decides to throw in, and then they have a call, right? If let's see, if you play here, yep, then this is dead, because even if you extend, you go out. There's no way to kill you, right? Just go here, cast bin, and then you go out, come in here, go out. Okay, so this is how you kill White. Now you can see that the tides have changed to White, because White has come to here to surround, which was initially Black. Okay, Black managed to save the corner, giving White the side. Okay, this kind of peeping move, it's not useful. I would recommend this. At least you can threaten these two piece. Okay. But even like that, it's fine, because I'm only worried that if white don't play this, but this, even like that, what is the life? Okay. Yes, that's why I knew white would play this. This one, it's not a very good move, because after black plays this, what is white gonna do, right? Then might as well you just play this from the start and have black fix it and then play somewhere else. Okay, this is just sacrificing two stones. Okay, yeah, this is good move. Okay. Okay, this is good. Okay, good invasion. Okay, let's see. Where would you play? Okay, this is one thing. Where would you play? Because this is a dead ship, if you do not know. Okay, so you have to think about this. Is something for you to think about if you play this? Like that, okay. Any side, if he goes this side, then you play this. Oh, no. This is D2. Let's see. Yep. Like that. It's not too bad. Collect. Go down. Go down. Go here. Yep. So this is a life. Okay. But this is good for white now. No, white don't play this move because it's already alive. Play somewhere else. Maybe cut off here. Make him connect and then build your outer moyo. As for black, black has in short of territory, so yeah, black is really very very sad now, because his territory is almost to nothing. You can see that this is already dead. And the corner is also white's corner. Yep. So that's about it. And I will see you in another review. Alright? Cheers. Bye.